Now here comes a proud warrior if I've ever seen one. If you're looking to knock some skulls around, well, you've come to the right place. I want to see if I can get Artificer Petrovsky to crack a smile. She had an order of supplies coming from Reba's Fen, but it never made it. Well, I did some scouting, and it's the lost pirates of Stone Tooth Terrace menacing the East Road out there. If you could clean out their numbers and put down Mr. Henry, I think that'll make Tekla show us those proper lines.
Welcome to Everfall. Hold on. Do I know you? Or have you come from Winsward? Innkeep Suin sent you, didn't he? I should hope so. I heard he's had an influx of new arrivals lately. Cheapskate probably didn't even give you the Azor to fast travel back, did he? I certainly will. You've become a real regular around here, haven't you? Hope this place is starting to feel like home. So, are you more of a townie, or do you venture out into the great beyond? You've become a real regular around here, haven't you? Hope this place is starting to feel like home. Say, though, are you more of a town?
Surely you've noticed the towers of the ancients in our territory? I've often wondered what secrets they might contain. They have, but all we know for sure is that the ancients had knowledge that far surpasses our own. There's a researcher in town named William Heron. He claims the ancients knew ways of protecting against the corruption. Most definitely. But do him a favor first at the Tower of Arcturus. There's one particularly nasty guardian there preventing him access. Destroy it and tell William. He will be pleased.
Thank you. Oh, great marauder, always in such a rush to act. Yet so blind.
Hello. Are you new in town?
I think you must be.
That's good, you know. Fresh faces, confidence.
Yes, I can see that you're new to Aeternum. Strong arms, though. A warrior. Probably some heads for you to bop somewhere, then. Good day.
Survivalist Lee, or Fancy Pants, as I call him, is an egotistical brute. And I find his fashion sense wanting. Absolutely not. I will not allow a man the likes of Odnal Lee to distract me from my work. I have a project underway that may help defend against the corruption. Possibly. The townsfolk of Riverworn Grotto once carried stone charms that protected them. Of course, the town was overrun by the Lost, but who knows? Bring me some of these charms to study. Riverworn Grotto, stone charms. That's what I need.
I salute you, fellow Marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious.
I funny. I've seen many people crawl out of the sea here, but you're different. Special, even. See you again soon, I hope.
Got these fish yourself? Schultz was right to send you in my direction to continue. Hi there! I'm Master Fish. In freshwater, the more common baits you can acquire are snails. And don't tell her I said this, but she's been having some trouble getting bites lately.
Riverworn Grotto, Stone Charms. That's what I need.
Thank you. Strength untempered by reason leads to nothing but ruin. Alas, you will learn this.
I salute you, fellow marauder. We will never give up the fight. And in the end, we will emerge victorious.